Good day everyone, welcome back to our channel, Little Fingers. I hope you are well as you find this video. So to wrap it up, I have two partitions of my external HDD. One is accessible and the other is not. It says not mounted or could not mount. Every time I click the mount button in the disk utility, it gives an error message saying com.apple.DiskManagement.disenter error 49153. The original format of these volumes is MacOS Extended Journal or HFS Plus. This problem occurred when I didn't properly disconnect the external drive from my 13-inch MacBook Pro early 2015 with Mac Big Sur version 11.420F71. The solution that works for me is simply converting the format of the volumes from MacOS Extended Journal to APFS, and the files remain intact after conversion. There you go, folks. If by any chance you find this external drive problem similar to yours, you might want to consider trying this solution. If it works for you too, then let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching, and I hope to catch you in the next video. Bye for now.